Hey, thanks for tuning into my blog. Thanks for listening this week. This is Jay Reese, the host of the Women's Sports Talk Show. Hope you guys are having a great week. Listen, I just want to tell you guys, if your last Saturday show, oh my goodness, you absolutely have to get over to womenssportstalkshow.com, download that show. It was such a powerful interview with Dee Dee Corradini, who's the president of USA Women's Ski Jump. Those women are facing some serious issues of, you know, injustice, inequality, all of those things. You know, basically what they're fighting for is the right to have women ski jumping in the 2010 Vancouver Olympics. And, you know, it's interesting because since 1924, ski jumping has been a part of the Olympics, but never has there been a women's division. So, you know, in this day and age, it's incredulous to me that, you know, 80 plus odd years have passed since this event was introduced, and there's still not a women's division there. So they are really fighting the good fight. So I want to challenge all of you guys, just like I did on the show. I want to challenge everyone that's within the sound of my voice. Get over to womenssportstalkshow.com. There's a banner right at the top that says Just the Facts, Let Women Ski Jump in 2010. Click on that banner and help these women out. It's all volunteer. So any donations that you can provide to help them continue to fight their cause and continue to be able to send these women to different events around the country and around the world, they would absolutely appreciate it. So I'm challenging everyone. I've already made my donation. As soon as we got done with the show, I immediately went over to their site. But click on that banner. It'll take you right through. There's a donate button right on the homepage. Help these women out. Whatever you can do, if it's $5, if it's $1, any amount will help these women out. So we are 100% committed to what they're doing. So definitely get over to womenssportstalkshow.com, click on that banner, and help these women out. But most importantly, go ahead and download that show while you're there as well, so you can really hear. We went through all of the issues facing these women from the beginning of their fight all the way to present time. In fact, they've got another hearing coming up in October. So, you know, we brought you right up to speed on all the issues, so you'll be able to go listen to that show and get all the information you need. Additionally, make sure you and a friend are tuned in on Saturday, September 19th, because it's the third Saturday, guys, and you know what that means. Absolutely, our women's sports roundtable. We've got we're going to be talking about the WNBA, but we're also going to be talking about legacies and dynasties and all of that from past eras and maybe in current era. So we're excited about that show as well. That show is always a lot of fun. And we've got our resident talking heads on board, and we're going to have some special guests as well. So you definitely want to get tuned in for that. Listen, guys, the issue with the women's ski jumping, it really hit a nerve with me. So I know I'm kind of bringing this to the fore.
Bring this issue to the fore
because it's a women it's an issue that is fairly pervasive across women's sports. Just some of the inequalities and some of the injustices that women face in sports. So we definitely want to be a medium and a voice to bring it to the forefront. So with that being said, guys, I look forward to hearing each and every one of you on the line on Saturday at 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, womenssportstalkshow.com. Remember, you can always continue to email us, leave us a message on the hotline, all of those things. Make sure you get signed up for the newsletter as well so you can get all the latest information. So with that being said, guys, I am out of here, and I look forward to hearing you guys on Saturday.